What the seven of us are attempting is very risky. I suspect they are not the only ones watching, but it must be done or we lose the bridge forever.